Very nice. Who's ready to see some Dropkick Murphys?
The Scratch, make some fucking noise for the Scratch. That was some crazy shit.
I like that shit.
I have a feeling they're going to be on our Brohim schedule in upcoming shows. This next song is about creating a giant fucking circle pit, but we don't really need to tell you to do that because you're already doing it. It's about fucking doing things your own fucking way. It's about marching to the beat of your fucking drum. Fuck what they tell you to do. This is your fucking life. This is your world. My own fucking way of life, people. He fucking rips on the bass, and it makes him really uncomfortable. Make some goddamn noise for Randy.
Well, it's true. I shred. I'm gonna shred right now. You watch.
But this song's really easy to play on the bass, yes?
Yeah, that's
true. You can't really fuck this song up.
The joke is, this song's super easy. But all songs are easy for me.
Hey, you're on a roll. You're on a roll. Keep talking.
Yeah, no, not only that, but I'm super good looking. Don't
you? Yes! Byron's going to count us in on this one.
Can you take my heart? You turned out we weren't going to highlight Randy in that song.
You earned it.
Fletcher, Byron, and Jim were on that song. Randy just was on stage.
You're going to be featured on this one. Hey, you ever get the feeling like you're being duped by the media and the government? Like, they're trying to play both sides? The oldest fucking trick in the book is divide and conquer. Right now, it's like, hate you, hate you, hate you, hate your fucking neighbor because someone on fucking social media or someone on the fucking news told you some bullshit. Fuck that shit. Remember this. We're all in this together. We are smarter than they are. Sit down and have a fucking Budweiser or a goddamn Coors Light or a goddamn Captain Morgan and talk your shit out. We can find a fucking common ground through this shit. Do not be a pawn in their fucking game. Fuck them and fuck authority.
A million times before. We come from a little town called Mimosa Beach, California. You might have recognized some bands that come from our little 1 square mile town. Those bands are Black Flag, the Circle Jerks, and the Descendants. Yes, you heard that right. those three bands all went to the same high school, went to the same Foster Freeze to get ice cream, and the same
Taco Bell.
Taco Bell.
Diana's.
Taco Bell on Hermosa
Pier. Juicy Lucy.
Yes. But the band that really started it all is a band called The Ramones, so we're going to do a Ramones song if that's all right. Goes a little something like this. Hey, ho, let's go! Hey, ho, let's go! Hey, ho, let's go! It's called Pennywise by the band Pennywise off the album Pennywise. Shit, where did the time go?
Hey guys, ready to go?
Oh shit. That's Fat Mike's godson over there with the blue hair. Yeah, what's up? Did you need another pick? Need another pick? Guitar pick?
Pick a Destiny.
Fletcher's only got the one for the whole tour.
Yeah. We're trying to cut down on the budget.
I think she wants a date right
she's
there.
She's doing brilliant.
She's super shy.
She's coming. I've already met her in the parking room. She's coming. Bro, I mean. This song is about the world, and it's been in disarray. I think Jim wrote these lyrics about 20 fucking years ago, and it's still a fucking problem. It's your job. I don't care if you're 19, 7, 6, 5, 5, or 70, you fucking old school motherfuckers. It's not too late to fix this fucking thing we call society. One more chance to get this right. Are you ready? Are you fucking ready? One, two, three, go! It's time to get involved. It's time to do something. It's time to see some fucking action!
So well. Never give up, dude. But you just told the crowd, never give up. And you just gave up on Stand By Me right there. No, you don't need him.
I was trying to do
back to swing and preach.
Sorry.
Thank you. got a new watch. It's a Casio, but I didn't set it, so it's just fake.
You're supposed to say, are you ready?
No, you don't say that. Oh, okay. You just do it. Just go right here. Thank you.
Bob, I'll ask questions.